rather not have any problems with the company, other than the fact that, like, when you sign up, you don't get your cologne or perfume until their monthly date. Like, so if you say, I don't know exactly what date it is, but say it's the 10th of the month, okay, if you ordered it on the 25th of the month previous, they would not ship it out until the 10th of the following month, and then the 10th after. So, like, if it was the 10th, and you didn't order till the 12th, you literally would have to wait, an entire month to get your set. They ship it all on one specific day. I know Luxury Scent Box, once they switched over, literally, like, 2 days later, they got a notification that had shipped. I think it's, more like 4 to 5 days is what they say, but they're based out of California, and we're in Indiana, and so, like, they got it, they signed up, bada-bing, bada-boom, it was mailed out then, and then taken out monthly from there. So, it's monthly from when you order, they ship it out right away. So, hello, fabulous customer service, if you don't have to wait to actually get your product that you just paid for, that's awesome. But the thing was, is with Scentbird, when my husband and father decided to